Yeah, we're gonna be able to see for miles. Well, actually, everyone around is gonna be able to see for miles. We can all stop tripping in the dark now.
We're like a lighthouse. Awesome! Hey, can you tone that down a bit? You're gonna blind me.
Oh, we're sorry, I guess.
Don't you wanna be able to see?
Frankly, no. Your light is seeping into every little dark crevice, and I don't appreciate it. There are just some things that I don't want people to see.
Hold on, maybe I can find a dimmer switch until your eyes adjust.
Well, hurry up. You're offending me. You don't have the right to shine that light anywhere you want. It spreads, you know. It's disturbing.
Okay, look. I turned it off. We're sorry. We thought others would like to be able to see.
Can I ask why you'd want to stumble around in the dark?
None of your business. Just keep your light to yourself. I'm okay!
Good grief. I did not expect that. I'm afraid to turn it back on.
Yeah, me too. I really don't want to upset anyone.
I have an idea. Let's turn it on and then cover it real quick with the trash can I saw over there a minute ago.
Oh, good idea. On three?
Yeah.
Okay. One, two, three.
Okay, I know I saw a light coming from over here earlier.
Oh! Ow, that hurt. Hey, is somebody out there?
Yes, who's there? Did you see that light earlier?
Yeah, over here. From my... I'm sorry, are you okay? I'm Jackson. I'm here with my friend Becky.
Hi, yeah, I'm okay, thanks. I'm Debbie. What are you guys doing out here? Did you see that light earlier? I was trying to find it, but it seems to have gone out.
Actually, we're trying to figure out what to do with it.
With what? The light? You have the light?
Yes.
Is the switch on?
Yes.
Is it plugged in?
Yes.
Well then, where is it?
Under a trash can?
Okay. Why?
Well, we didn't want other people to see it.
So what you're saying is you have a light, you have it plugged in, but you don't want anyone else to see it?
Exactly.
But we're all kind of stumbling around in the dark.
Yeah, that is a problem. Which way are you going again?
I don't know. It feels like I've been stumbling around in the dark forever.
Hold on.
Does that help?
A little bit, but wouldn't it just be better to take the trash can off?
I guess, but we've heard it's too bright for some people.
Look, I'm not telling you what to do, but if you have something that can save people from the darkness, I don't think you should hide it. In fact, I think I'm gonna follow your cord if you don't mind, so I can find a light source to plug in another light. We can drive away all this darkness if we keep sharing it. Good luck. I hope you figure things out.
Okay, this is not working.
I know. Let's try a bucket. It'll dim it a little, but won't snuff it out completely.
Worth a try. On three.
Okay.
One, two, three.
My arm is getting tired, and why are we doing this again?
I don't know. It does seem kind of pointless. I mean, we have a power supply that drives away all the darkness to help people see what can trip them up.
And it's what we've been hoping for, but now we're trying to hide it.
Doesn't make much sense, does it?
Nope.
You know, if people want to stay around us in the darkness, they're going to have to wear some shades. Take the bucket off, Jackson.
Yeah, no, that's better.